Oh, people, I've started work on the new six gang grids. Okay, there's three of them up in front of the camera there. There's that one up the top, and that one in the middle. So there we go. That's how I'm going to lay them out, so you've already start to get an idea of the new layout. Okay, those are orange lights. They're going to go at that end, up top and in the middle. And a special red switch is going to go there, down the bottom in the left-hand corner. Okay. On this new layout, apart from the two orange switches and a special red switch, we've got some extra new functionality now. We've got that one and those two switches. Okay. Then, of course, extra functionality also includes the special red switch. Okay. Now, that's all fine and dandy, but what about that control panel? Because in the previous update, if you remember, I said I had Y, which is a bit too short. Well, I did have that timed socket off, and I did run a new live conductor all the way up into the back of the socket box and then up into the new control panel. Okay, I can say now that the timed socket is back on its mounting box, as is the standard double socket, and it currently looks a bit like this for 2 minutes. Pop, there you go. So there's the time socket, which is back on. Time switch is still happy there. There's the double socket and the new control panel with a nice little array of wires hanging out. Okay, they're all labeled up. There's conductor number F there. Okay, there's F right there, and what's that one? Oh, it's a letter D on that one. What about this one? Oh, that's a B right there. So yeah, you get the idea, and I've just got to match all that lot up with those down there. Okay, so that's going to be my next little step. I'm going to get all those modules out of those four gang grids and put them into those down there. Okay. Those ones. Oh, wrong way. Okay, those four are going to go at the top, as like it was on the old control panel. So those four there are going to go into there. Okay, and then at the end it's going to have those. Okay, and then those ones in the middle there, those four are going to go in the middle, right about there. Okay, and those other four with which include that red neon, there we go. Those four are going to go in there. Okay, and then at the other end of that, we're going to have that extra functionality with the special red switch. Okay, there's a Sangamo Schlumberger SPAO2 there. Okay, that's the one which was on the metering board. Okay, if you look up there, because of the extra size of that new control panel, I've had to reposition the fixing screw. Where's my finger? It's here somewhere. There it is. I've had to reposition that fixing screw. It was over there, but I've had to move it along a bit because that new control panel is that much wider. Okay, so that's the next status update for 5 minutes, people. Thanks for watching.